Thursday night, everything's fine, except you've got that look in your eye when I'm telling a story and you find it boring. You're thinking of something to say, you go along with it, then drop it and humiliate me in front of our friends. Then I'll use that voice that you find annoying and say something like, yeah, intelligent input, darling, why don't you just have another beer then? And then you'll call me a bitch and everyone we're with will be embarrassed and I won't give a sh. My fingertips are holding on to the cracks in our foundation and I know that I should let go. Surprise, don't want to look at your face, cause it's making me sick. You've gone and got sick on my trainers, I only got these yesterday. Oh my gosh, I cannot be bothered with this. And I'll leave you there till the morning, and I purposely won't turn the heating on. And dear God, I hope I'm not stuck with this one. Fingertips are holding on to the cracks in our foundation, and I know that I should let go, but I can't. And every time we fight, I know it's not right. Every time that you're upset and I smile, I know I should forget, but I can't. And every time we fight, I know it's not right. Every time that you're upset and I smile, I know I should forget, but I.
Cool.